Hello guys, today I am gonna show you how you can set child lock in GORENJE Dishwasher GS. So in the first step, start or set the delay for your program. After that, hold the power button for 3 seconds. As you can see, now the child lock is activated, so we cannot change anything. That's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.